In your declaration of interest, which you have signed in relation to the code of conduct for commissioners, is there anything that is omitted? Is there anything that you now wish to tell the committee? And are there any previous business interests not currently declared? Thank you.
Everything as a rumors is as allegations against my husband or myself is totally, completely unfounded. And I think we can concentrate right now on the subject of this hearing.
What Madame Jelova said, I'm afraid, is not the truth. We have a legislation in Bulgaria which says that in such a case, there is an incompliance with the rule, and the MP or MEP could not take this position.
So, Madame Jelova, I will give you as much time as Madame Paranova had to answer.
Благодаря ви, госпожо президент. Бих искала да кажа, че нито госпожа Първанова, нито аз сме адвокати. Така че аз пак казвам за пореден път, че съм приготвила цялата документация, която е необходима в съответствие с българското законодателство.
Why didn't you mention your financial interest in Global Consult in your financial declaration in 2008 and 2009, at a time that the Bulgarian commercial register still showed you as a manager and an owner of this company?
I have declared everything what I have to declare at that time, because you can see this confirmed by the financial institutions and revenue agencies in Bulgaria. I can show you, I prepared folder, a big folder with official documents, both in Bulgarian and in English.
You were the foreign minister of Bulgaria. I wanted a comment also on the fact that Bulgaria does not provide humanitarian aid.
Let me say very frankly, this is a new issue for all the newcomers to the European Union. And I can assure you that in the 6 months I was in office, I succeeded to establish a special unit within the foreign ministry working on both development policy and humanitarian aid.